strike.
All right, Mara, where are we headed?
To a city shrouded in darkness through the nearby caverns. There you'll find the means to breathe life into the parasite once again.
Understood. We'll contact you when we reach it.
Let's go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Respawned. Those guys know what they're doing. Okay, our brown 99 tube. We're coming. Go. Yeah, I didn't know where I was going. That's my bad. My bad. This YouTube guy pretty much knows what he's doing. Boom, baby. I came out of the doorway with my sword of He-Man. What the fuck just happened? How did I just die? I don't know what's going on. I'm just following this guy. I was like, yo, wherever you guys go, that's where I'm going. Wherever you guys go, that's where I'm going. Shit, this guy's just like...
All this Scorn tech lying around makes me think they're using the darkness energy in this place to build some sort of lair. Best we clean them out.
Did I get here late? Holy shit. This is one of the best raids that I have done. What is going on here? Freaking monkey snipers. No. Holy smokies.
Looks like the incubator's out of juice.
And the parasite?
Its vital readers are still low.
Then we have achieved only partial success. There are more incubators hidden across the throne world. I'll attempt to locate
you guys
them.
Did everything for me,
looks
but
like
I ain't shit.
Drain too. But we may be able to fix that.
See that you do. Keep the parasite safe. I'll be in contact once I locate our next incubator.
You're welcome.
That's cool as hell. So the other guy left? Loser.